Example 3.1. A book of mass M is at rest on the table. What are the forces acting on the body? What are the forces exerted by the force? Draw the free body diagram for the book. Okay, now here is the book. Okay, this is placed on the table. Now what are the forces acting on the book? Now there are two forces acting on the book. One is the gravitational force. The gravitational force, at what direction the gravitational force acts is, the gravitational force will act in the downward direction. The gravitational force will act in the downward direction. So what is the first force acting here? The first force acting here is gravitational force. So that is mg, okay, acting downwards. The gravitational force is acting what? Downwards. Okay, now another force is acting here, that is the normal force, that is the normal contact force. This is how it will act. So the second force acting here is normal contact force. It's the normal contact force that is represented by the letter N, exerted on the surface of the table. So exerted by the surface of the table on the book. Okay, so this is acting in which direction? Upward direction. This is acting in which direction? Upward direction. So the surface is exerting a force on the book. Okay, second case, what are the forces exerted by the book? Okay, now we'll come to the second part of the question. What are the forces exerted by the table, book? Okay, now what are the forces? The book will exert an equal and opposite on the earth, which act upwards. The book is, that is the downward force is acting what? Downwards. Okay, that is the gravitational force. The book is exerting an equal and opposite force on the earth, which is acting what? Upwards. Okay, so the book exert a equal and opposite force on the earth, which acts what? Upwards. This is one force exerted by the book. Second thing, the book exerts, this is to what gravitational force? The book exerts a force which is equal and opposite to the normal force. It will exerting a what? Equal and opposite to that of the normal force on the surface of the table, which is acting what? Downwards. Now here you can see this force is acting upwards and this force is acting what? Downwards. In this case, gravitational force is acting downwards, the normal force is acting upwards. But the book exerts, the force exerted by the book is just the opposite. The force exerted by the book is what? Just the opposite. Now coming to the third one, we have to draw a what? Free body diagram. We have to draw a what? Free body diagram. For drawing a free body diagram, we have to consider the book. This is the book. Okay. Now there are two forces is acting. One is what? The downward force mg, and another one is the normal force n. So this is how we are drawing the what? Free body diagram. Okay.